Hello friends, I am Snehal Amol. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show a video of my home theater system which I did in my bedroom. Thank you for all the YouTubers who helped me for the gadgets which I have shown in this video. So let's start. This is an off-white color wall which I have used as a projector screen. This is the brightness when the light is on. Let's see the brightness when the light is off. This is the brightness when I switch off the light. It's okay for a movie, but I would not recommend this for a presentation. Let's see the gadgets which I have used here. This is my projector of Vanco brand. The model number is V680 Performance. It has horizontal and vertical correction. It is an LCD projector. Home theater which I used is a 5.1 Sony brand. The model number is DAV-TZ145. It is 5.1 output. And the input source which I have used here is the Fire TV stick of 4K variant. I have also attached MI box 4K to HDMI 2. This is my MI box 4K variant. Eco Dot 4th generation. And to give theater-like light feeling, I have used a Wipro smart bulb. I would recommend you to use Bluetooth speakers for a horrifying movie. These are my Petron bass buds which I used when I want to watch a horror movie. Now let's get started with the video and I'll show you how I have used the light and Eco Dot with my home theater system. I have powered Eco Dot and smart bulb in front of you so that you can see it together. Right now I have subscription of Prime Video, Hotstar, Z5 and Jio Cinema. So this is my video which is playing. Let's see if it works. Alexa, pause video.
Take a break.
So this is how I want it to work. Pause the video and then light my bulb. Alexa, resume video.
That's Nihal.
And this is how it will start again. Alexa, pause video.
Take a break.
Alexa, resume video.
Welcome back, Sneha.
Perfect. So this is what I wanted it to work like. But these features work only with Prime Video and Hotstar. I have tried it with Jio Cinema and Z5, but sorry, it does not work. To get a perfect 5.1 surround sound, I insist you to please buy a home theater which supports HDMI input. I didn't know this before I bought this. This has an aux cable which I have connected to my MI box. It gives me a stereo feeling. To get 5.1 output, I have to either use a DVD or a USB, and then it gives me 5.1 surround feeling by using the Dolby ProLogic 2 method. So this is my video. I hope you like it. It's my debut video. If you have any queries related to any of the connections or if you like it, please like my video, please comment and please subscribe for my next video. In next video, I'm gonna share what are the limitations of using MI Box 4K and Fire Stick 4K. That's it for today. Bye.